Starsky is such a sweetheart. I mean, his nose did not leave the ground. He wanted to hunt out every squirrel that existed. But, so sweet, so docile, really just loves attention. We've just been sitting here enjoying, you know, the day. And if I stop petting him, he'll tap me on the hand and get me to keep petting him. So no, I think he'd make somebody's home very, very happy. He's such a good dog.
I like this little sound he's making.
No.
He's like, I want to go.
I know, every once in a while he gets all like riled up about leaves moving, thinking it's a squirrel. And he's like ready to go hunt it out. He doesn't seem to think that he has any limitations. He just wants to go, go, go. But at 10 years old, he's a little slower.